What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Alfie M. And today we are playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Played the game before, but we're gonna do a new story mode because I've completed the game in this lesson. So my friend was doing this one, but we're gonna go to empty. We'll go to. Let's do friendly. Let's press start. All right. So now, we're gonna go down into the neighborhood and destroy. I think it's Rhino. Been a while since I played this. Does anyone know? If you could message in the comments who Matt is. Who is Matt? And also, go and check out my shorts. Check out who is the imposter. I think it was like. Yeah, I put a message in that, so if you want to go and see my message in my video, go and check that out.
That is so cool. I got you. Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here? Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it. Thanks.
Okay, so guys, this is where I'm going to take part in the game after this quick cutscene. After Miles just crossed the road. I think this is where I depart. Yes, this is where I go.
The convoy.
Maybe not. I thought I remember playing it before. Like walking around and stuff, but I guess not. There was the new form. That's actually a huge leak. I already know all the controls.
Hey, JP, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple of things.
Made it past good. Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. Secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's go.
If you hear me not speaking, it's because all the speaking, I'm going to try and be more quiet. But if I need to mention something then. If you've ever played Spider-Man, like the normal one, please let me know down in the comments below. I've played it, completed it.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Okay, go time.
So now we've got to go and protect this raft.
Now it's time to move back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially now with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys are hooked up. Doc, is it in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
I think it's Rhino. You said it. I actually forgot this. What boss fight this was? I think it was Rhino, because it was bigger. It's the only big boy I can really think of. This is Dr. Octavius, like literally. But I think it's. Yeah, I think it's Rhino. Yeah, because Doc Ock already went into the raft from the other game. So yeah, I think it's Rhino. Well, no, the first fight, I think, is the raft people, is it? Is it? Let's see if it's Rhino.
Payload compromised. Response team, take back. Sit tight, Helix 2.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Got this. Just need to contain.
Are you guys excited? And by the way, 5 days till the collab with a lot of YouTubers. Yeah, it's Rhino. He gets a cool new look at later in the game. Oh god. Why is he running straight to Miles? Why not? Uh-oh. I gotta handle these dudes now. Alright guys. Webs up. Right guys, I don't know about this. It's on friendly, so it should be pretty easy. There you go. I've played this before. Spectacular, it's not that hard. Actually, I'd say it's easier on spectacular mode. What? How did I get damaged? I have not been hit. What? I think they get. Ow! Now I've been hit. I don't really need to heal. I'm fine. Okay, I still only have that. We're gonna do one boss fight. Alright guys, then we're gonna end it there on one boss fight. We're gonna end it on one boss fight once we've got to fight Rhino. Once I've defeated Rhino as Miles. I think that, now we've got to chase him, I think. Yeah, chase him. Come here, Rhino! Come here, Rhino! I like how it puts you in the air for you. I think it's nearly Christmas in this game. That's why it's Christmas. Bro, why would you throw that at me, Rhino? You know I'm stronger than you. The reason it says I'm getting further away is because I'm going higher up. I When it says triangle, wait, no, no. It just automatically cuts me out. Whoa. That was cool. Oh gosh. I gotta avoid everything. Ooh. Nope, we gotta avoid everything. Just gotta guide him to avoid everything. Nope. Dodge. I moved him. I know what happens if you don't do this. Okay, now you get back on him, and he sort of just jumps down here anyway. If you don't get that. The train gets lifted. Whoa! Jane, you're in a Jane.
He's a low energy menace.
Too easy.
Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh my goodness, that actually kind of scared me then. I might be getting an intro pretty soon, by the way, guys. I don't know. I like how he just lets go every time he goes in the building and gets out the building. Pretty cool. I might have an intro pretty soon, because apparently you need like a computer and stuff, and I might be getting a computer for my birthday, which is 3 days, so yeah. Might be able to get like my own proper intro, like, I don't know, like a fighting one, like a Spider-Man one, I don't know yet. I do not like that. Boom.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No.
Okay. I've got it. Headed your way. Be ready.
We're near the boss fight. We just need to take these guys real quick. Great. I cannot see. There you go. This one's really cool. Some of my videos have comments, like my shorts, but I don't know how to enable them in actual videos. And I want to go live, but I can't because I don't have enough subscribers. So please subscribe. And give me good luck for this boss fight. Alive, you can see him breathe then.
This spider is broke.
See?
I would like to exchange for new.
What do you mean exchange? You mean exchange your body for him?
Miles, get out of here.
Come on, Miles. Learn your venom punch. Venom punched him right in the face. Oh my goodness. Yeah, barking, it's just my puppies in my room right now. No, no, no. What's L1? L1. And then, okay. Boom! This boss fight is pretty long. He's not hard, like. He's like an easy boss fight. Alright, you wanna see me try? I did my finisher. Oh my goodness! Ow! Ow! That one hurt. Oof, I felt that one. I definitely felt that one. I can't see. Help us. He's gonna say don't care, but I don't think he does. Ow, I missed it. I missed my chance. Come on, boy. Come on, lad. I think I'm not one yet. How have I not won yet? Come on, lad. I think I have now. I put him right back through the hole that he put me through.
You alive? Kinda.
Kinda. Pretty cool. That was a pretty good boss fight, wasn't it? Now we're just gonna let the cutscene end, and then... You guys know who the Tinkerer is? I do. The Tinkerer is Spider-Man's arch enemy.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D.
Well, no, best friend, actually.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down the rhino? Solo? You are.
Sorry, that's my dog barking.
But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the release. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello. He's right. Let's
Clear out.
Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Somehow Miles' suit gets automatically repaired, but...
Bioelectricity?
But his does, but then Peter's doesn't in the actual game, you have to repair it.
Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis? Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is some kind of pee joke out there?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got it.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
So you gave Miles the present?
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
Sorry, it's my dog.
I promise. That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He did.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
I think he made it up.
Only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
For now, not forever.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Not for now, just for now. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you next time.
Unpack slash dumped my stuff all over your floor.
Let me just
perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Alright. So.
Is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of vinyl sword or something. Pick some scene of the fight was straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related.
Alright.
Definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
So, that'll be it for this video, guys. Welcome back. Why am I saying my end? That'll be it for this video. See you next time, guys. Bye.